One difficult part is the gearbox and the chassis setting. The gearbox, because there is many parts with the first gear, but the sixth is quite long. Then the jump between one another gear is quite big, and you need to adjust the best as possible. Another thing is from the chassis setting is complicated because it's many change directions, fast change direction, but in the same time there is a three or four places where you need to big stability in the brakes. Then to make a mix can be difficult but like always we know. I don't think so. There is some evolution in the front tire also to make a safety, and depend also the setting of the front position and the weight balance. Then if you have too much weight, maybe it's good for brakes or for stability, but maybe it make too much stress in the front tire. We need to sacrifice sure a little bit the brakes to have a agility bike in the first part of the track.